Hey, move! Yeah. You there! What's your business here? This one's got Dutch's name on it. You know what to do.
Who the hell's?
Let's go, girl.
How many?
A lot. Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Damn it. Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Just keep your eyes open.
I am.
Where is that little Irish bastard?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Has anyone been in the Blackwater, see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
We got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's gonna remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Well, they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the Upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
We're not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby. You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Follow me. Let's see if we can track down this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes, south of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
It's definitely as bad as we feared in there, Arthur.
Let's make sure it's him first before you go starting another war.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob? Let's go! Stay with them!
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Push up, come on! Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed.
Wait, this isn't the right way!
Stopped. All right, let's take a closer look. Binoculars. Gentlemen,
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Quietly, if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Get your knife ready. Keep your head down. Wait. Okay, let's move down. Don't cross until he's got their attention. Still reeling them in.
Gentlemen! Gentlemen! Excuse me, dear brothers. My wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
She's taken a turn.
Where is she?
Okay, come on. Stay low.
I'm beside myself.
God damn it, Arthur!
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Come on, let's get up there. We're gonna have to shoot our way up there. Crouch down out of sight. Take out your knife. Stay here. Let's get in the river. Wait until he's got them on guard or cross. Hold on, he's doing his thing.
Gentlemen! Gentlemen! Excuse me, dear brother. My wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie. She's taken a turn.
Where is she?
A terrible turn.
Keep down.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Come on, let's get up there.
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with. Get your knife ready. Keep your head down. Wait. Let's get in the river. Wait until he's got them off guard.
Gentlemen! Gentlemen! Excuse me. Dear brothers, my wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie. She's taken a turn.
Where is she?
A terrible turn. I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
Damn it, Arthur. Come on, let's get up there. We're gonna have to shoot our way up there. Look out, Arthur. Left side, Charles. You go right, okay?
I guess.
Take him down!
Goddamn army of these bastards! How much is Sean's bounty?
Maybe we should turn him in ourselves.
Still time.
Move up! Come on! Look out! We got one shooting from the tower!
What MacArthur. You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire. Oh,
shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Yep.
I see your friend. I'll help you out presently. Hello. What do you need? Be a lot easier for you once you're all square.
I hope you understand that I was set up, but you know.
Bye.
Let's go, girl. Idiot.
Talk, eh? Raise your hands now. Hijo de puta.
Stay calm. Thank you.
Hey there.
Jesus!
Something else. You didn't see me?
God help me!
Easy, girl.
Eat some of this.
Midwife up and left town.
Morning.
No one knows where. Next closest is 2 hours right away.
Huh? Well, shit.
Come on in. Got everything you need. Have a look. Some of the fellas who play poker down at Flat Neck Station said they had some clergyman in. Drunk out of his mind. Righty. Let's see what you're selling.
Come on back and things change.
Morning.
All right. I think it's awful convenient is all.
Oh, hey, friend. Remember me?
Hey.
Hey, Wallace. This here is the kind soul I was telling you about.
The one that gave you the medicine when the snake got you.
Guess so.
Listen, friend, I know I can never repay you, but
Hi there, mister.
How about you head over to the gunsmith and pick out your choice of item on my tab?
Yeah, seemed like the least I could do. With him being sent straight from the Almighty to save my life.
Yeah, the Almighty.
Always a doubter you are.
I'm a man of this world, not the next one. Anyway.
Mistaken, you're looking for a bounty. Look no further than that wall, son. The Terror of Valentine.
That one? They say she's sleeping rough near Cumberland Falls. And what's more, they say she ain't sleeping alone.
Oh, I got it. Pound him to hell! This bounty you're after, the lady, what's she do?
Mrs. Swan? Poor dear, married the wrong man. She thought she could kill him and inherit a fortune. Instead, she got some debts and that bounty on her head.
Hey, mister.
Well, howdy.
Morning to you.
You idiot.
Okay, girl.
Up.
They tried to kill us.
Stay out of trouble.
I'll try.
You must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Just walk away, you nosy idiot.
Hey, jackass! You need to leave! Dead. I'll blow your face off.
Good plan, Miller.
Yeah.
You're so great. Strutting around. Hey, mister. I just want to be left alone, all right?
A sentiment I'm familiar with. Fair enough, kid.
Hey, listen!
Arthur! Oh, Arthur!
Hey, you seem in a good mood.
I am, son. I am. Let's have some fun. Tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Gray?
So everything's going to be okay.
Mr. McGuire
Uncle
is back.
Uncle Sean is back.
So come on!
And